Well, I'll just ID who I am first. It's Bob Stanyard, cameraman, working at the Saints football ground. I do all their home games. I've been doing it for 6 weeks now, and I'll be doing it hopefully for the rest of the season. I was living in the Midlands, and the only job available for me was going down the pit, and I refused to go down there. I wanted to join the Royal Marines, having done the Marine course, which you only do it once, which is enough. And I went out as a 40 Commando unit photographer for nearly 3 years, working out in Malayan jungles, Borneo, Philippines, just working with the Americans basically, waiting to go into Vietnam. The phone goes and you don't know where you're going to go. You don't know what job is going to be next, and it doesn't do very well for your home life. Well, your partner's got to be very understanding if you've got a partner. If you haven't, it's a great life. Yeah, the cameras are getting smaller. Reporters are being given cameras to do VJing, their own report and filming. Great in some respect, but difficult in others. If I'm lucky, it might take me up to the Olympics, which is 2012, and that might be my swan song, because I think I've done too many years behind the camera.